Commander, I'm not. I don't. You, yeah, though. And not. Not. I. Nay, until the sent.
Copy.
Aye, my. My. Oh.
Hey, Commander.
Is located on the other side of the ridge. You should be able to make your way through the pass undetected. That javelin you're piloting is lightly armed, Commander, but what it lacks in firepower and armor, it makes up in speed and mobility. I'm sure you wish the Centurion was repaired and ready to go. For this particular mission, though, the javelin is the mech best suited for the job. And hey, it has jump jets. They could come in handy.
Good try, Rihanna, but I'd still rather have the Centurion.
Well, can't blame a girl for trying. The power station being used by these raiders is derelict, Commander, but you can bet its perimeter defenses won't be. My guess, the raiders will have turrets stationed around the perimeter. If that's the case, it means they must have a generator close by. Find and destroy that generator before assaulting the plant, and you'll have a much easier time of it.
Got it. Thanks.
Heads up, Commander. I'm detecting enemy units up ahead. Could be a raider patrol.
Copy.
the generator. Use your jump jets to get over it. Perfect. With the generator blown, the turret should be disabled now. There's a geothermal power plant up ahead. There's a number of storage buildings in and around the plant itself. I suspect that's where they're storing their loot. Time to smash and grab, Commander. Once you locate a storage crate, mark it for pickup, then move on to the next building. From my initial scans of the site, I've marked where I think the crates could be located. Look there first.
Roger that.
Move up to it, and we'll begin the recovery procedure.